space which occurred in recent weeks should have made clear to us all, as did the Sputnik in 1957.